time, here's a way to improve your ball striking. All you need is a bunker, a line and a club. And what you do is you practice trying to hit the right point in the sand. And we're thinking like this, that the golf ball itself is in the middle of the line there. So from here you swing and you hit and you get covered in sand right in your face, down your